गणपतिं हवामहे कविं कवीनामुपमश्रवस्तमम् ज्येष्ठराजं ब्रह्मणां ब्रह्मणस्पत आनः शृण्वन्नोऽतिभिस्सीदसादनम् ॐ श्रीमहागणाधिपतये नमः ॐ श्रीसरस्वत्यै नमः ॐ नमः प्रणवार्धाय शुद्धज्ञानैकमूर्तये निर्मलाय प्रशान्ताय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः ॐ सदाशिवसमारम्भां शङ्कराचार्यमध्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्ताम् वन्दे गुरुपरम् गुरुर्ब्रह्मा गुरुर्विष्णुः गुरुर्देवो महेश्वरः गुरुरेव परं ब्रह्म तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः चिन्मयं व्यापि यत्सर्वं त्रैलोक्यं सचराचरं तत्पदं दर्शितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे Indivar, are you using laptop or?
Yeah, I am using laptop for visual, but using phone for audio.
Just in case, because the last time I put record, but didn't record. And can you record it?
Oh, okay. It says recording already.
But then after that, because of the earlier session, it didn't. Maybe
okay.
It was processing the earlier session also. So did you, I gave you the access. To
okay, yeah, I'll start recording. I got it.
Okay, let's continue. अनन्तमव्ययं कविगं समुद्रेऽन्तं विश्वशम्भुं पद्मभूषणम् शाटरम् अधोनिश्च Somebody can chant सहनावत कृष्णन् डू इट
ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहैः ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः
ओके प्रवीण जी राइट अधो निष्ट्या
अधो निष्ट्या अधो निष्ट्या
वितस्त्यान्ते
वितस्त्यान्ते वितस्त्यान्ते
इट इज वितस्त्य अन्ते वितस्त्या त्या अधो निष्ट्या वितस्यान्ते
अधो निष्ट्या वितस्त्यान्ते अधो निष्ट्या वितस्त्यान्ते
नाभ्यामुपरितिष्ठति
नाभ्यामुपरितिष्ठति
अधो निष्ट्यावितस्यान्ते नाभ्यामुपरितिष्ठति
अधो निष्ट्यावितस्यान्ते नाभ्यामुपरितिष्ठति अधो निष्ट्यावितस्यान्ते नाभ्यामुपरितिष्ठति
अधो निष्ट्या अधो निष्ट्या
अधो निष्ट्या अधो निष्ट्या
अधो निष्ट्यावितस्यान्ते नाभ्यामुपरितिष्ठति
अधो निष्ट्यावितस्यान्ते नाभ्यामुपरितिष्ठति अधो निष्ट्यावितस्यान्ते नाभ्यामुपरितिष्ठति
शांति
अथो निष्ट्यावितस्यान्ते नाभ्यामुपरितिष्ठति अथो अधो निष्ट्यावितस्यान्ते नाभ्यामुपरितिष्ठति अधो निष्ट्यावितस्यान्ते नाभ्यामुपरितिष्ठति
सुमिता
अधो निष्ट्यावितस्यान्ते नाभ्यामुपरितिष्ठति अधो निष्ट्यावितस्यान्ते नाभ्यामुपरितिष्ठति
इट इज वितस्त्या वितस्त्यान्ते
या
नॉट वितस्यान्ते वितस्तत्या
वितस अधो निष्ट्यावितस्यान्ते नाभ्यामुपरितिष्ठति अधो निष्ट्यावितस्यान्ते नाभ्यामुपरितिष्ठति
तिष्ठति तिष्ठति
तिष्ठति
आशीष
अधो निष्ट्यावितस्यान्ते नाभ्यामुपरितिष्ठति अधो निष्ट्यावितस्यान्ते नाभ्यामुपरितिष्ठति
अधो निष्ट्यावितस्यान्ते नाभ्यामुपरितिष्ठति अधो निष्ठ्यावितस्यान्ते नाभ्यामुपरितिष्ठति
त्यान्ते टु गोइंग डाउन नाइसली शुड गो डाउन अनुदात्तस् कृष्ण
अधो निष्ठ्यावितस्यान्ते नाभ्यामुपरितिष्ठति अधो निष्ट्यावितस्यान्ते नाभ्यामुपरितिष्ठति
सो वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द हार्ट राइट हियर इट इज बिलो दिस एडम्स एप्पल एंड अबव 12 इंचेस अबव द नेवल वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट हार्ट Hrudayam here, right? Okay. Jvalamalakulam bhati vishvasyayatanam mahat. Okay. Shantiji, right. Jvalamalakulam.
Jvalamalakulam. Jvalamalakulam.
Jvalamalakulam bhati.
Jvalamalakulam bhati. Jvalamalakulam bhati.
Bhati vishvasyayatanam mahat.
Bhati vishvasyayatanam mahat.
Vishvasya. Vishvasya.
Bhati vishvasyayatanam tanam mahat.
Vishvasya. Vishvasya.
Vishvasya. Vishvasya. Bhati vishvasyayatanam mahat.
Jvalamalakulam bhati vishvasyayatanam mahat.
Jvalamalakulam bhati vishvasyayatanam mahat. One more time. Jvalamalakulam bhati vishvasyayatanam mahat.
Jvalamalakulam bhati vishvasyayatanam mahat. Jvalamalakulam bhati vishvasyayatanam mahat.
Jvalamalakulam bhati vishvasyayatanam mahat. Jvalamalakulam bhati vishvasyayatanam mahat.
Indivar.
Jvalamalakulam bhati vishvasyayatanam mahat. Jvalamalakulam bhati vishvasyayatanam mahat.
Krishna.
Jvalamalakulam bhati vishvasyayatanam mahat. Jvalamalakulam bhati vishvasyayatanam mahat.
Sunita.
Jvalamalakulam bhati vishvasyayatanam mahat. Jvalamalakulam bhati vishvasyayatanam mahat.
Yeah. Jvalamala, like garlands of jvala. Mala means garlands. Jvala means flame. It is as though bhati shining with different garlands of flames around it. And vishvasyayatanam mahat. Even though it is small heart, daharam, akasha, it is the source of the entire universe. Mahat, the great. So the source of the entire universe is here only, see. It is not somewhere in Vaikuntha or Kailasa. Here only, see. Nice. So that is a very poetic way of saying. Not just poetic, that is it. Anyway, that is the truth, right? Santatagam shilabhistulam bhatya kosha sannibham. Santatagam shilabhistulam bhatya kosha sannibham. Krishna said, Santatagam.
Santatagam. Santatagam.
Santatagam. Santatagam.
Santatagam.
I'm hearing da. Is it because of your habit? Or?
Oh, okay.
Probably. I mean, I mean, native Tamil speakers always say.
That's probably because I grew up in Kerala. Yeah.
I know that. Yes. So santatagam.
Santatagam.
Shilabhistu.
Shilabhistu. Shilabhistu.
Santatagam shilabhistu.
Santatagam shilabhistu. Santatagam shilabhistu.
Lambhatya kosha sannibham.
Lamba.
Yeah, lamba. Swarita. Lambhatya kosha sannibham.
Lambhatya kosha sannibham. Lambhatya kosha sannibham.
Santatagam shilabhistu lambhatya kosha sannibham.
Santatagam shilabhistu lambhatya kosha sannibham. Santatagam shilabhistu lambhatya kosha sannibham.
What is it?
Is this santatagum or santatagam?
He always asked that.
Because in the fifth line, Patim Vishwasyatmeshwaragum Shashwatagum, we say gum there. So I thought here also gum.
From what I have heard, it's somewhere in between. You know, this gum comes all over the place, and it's like it's not gum, it's not gum. It's gum. Somewhere in between is what I've heard in chanting.
Yeah.
Gum.
Yeah, they're all the same. It's gum.
Gum. And it's only Vedic usage. It is santatam actually. But it's only in Veda we use that gum. It is santatam only actually. In Sanskrit.
So santatagam.
It won't be a or it won't be u. It'll be in between.
Yeah. Santatagum.
You say g, right? Santatagam. In the same way gum.
Good.
In between, as Christian said, yes, somewhere in between, yes. Praveena, did you try it?
Santatagam shilabhistu labhyatya
kosha. Lambhatya kosha. Lambhatya.
Lambhatya. Santatagam shilabhistu lambhatya kosha sannibham. Santatagam shilabhistu lambhatya kosha sannibham.
Lambhatya kosha. Lambhatya kosha.
Lambhatya kosha. Lambhatya kosha.
Sannibham.
Sannibham. Santatagam shilabhistu lambhatya. Kosha sannibham. Santatagam shilabhistu lambhatya kosha sannibham.
Shanti.
Wait, I have a quick question.
Ah.
Lambhatya, is it lambhatya or lambhatya? Like you, is because I hear BH, but is it just B, right?
I'm sorry. When I did the first time, I did ba, I think. That is not correct. Yes.
Okay.
It is only so, ba, ba, ba. The first ba.
Ba. Okay. I just want to.
Because of the swarita, I just put an emphasis there.
Oh.
But not for ba. No. It's lambha. Bha.
Lambhatya.
Lambha.
Not lambhatya. Okay.
Not lambhatya. No. Yeah. Because of Swarita, I was trying to emphasize that, but it's not. That's true. It is only first bha.
Okay. Just wanted to make sure.
Lambati means suspense. Lambanam means lambati, suspending. Continue.
Okay. Santatagam chilabhistulambatya bhatya. Kosha sannibham.
Lambhat lambhatyakosha sannibham.
Lambhatyakosha sannibham. Santatagam shilabhisthulam bhatyakosha sannibham. Kosha sannibham.
Try again, once more. Right.
Santatagam shilabhisthulam bhatyakosha sannibham.
Ashish, try.
Santatagam shilabhistulam bhatyakosha sannibham. Santatagam shilabhistulam bhatyakosha sannibham.
No, in the word.
Santatagam shilabhistulam bhatyakosha sannibham. Santatagam shilabhistulam bhatyakosha.
Santatagam shilabhistulam bhatyakosha sannibham. Santatagam shilabhistulam bhatyakosha sannibham.
Shilabhi, actually shirabhi, but Vedic use shilabhi also is how they use. Shilabhi means veins, channels, arteries, right? So it is suspending lambhati, the heart, the lotus, the bud, the lotus bud, in the heart in the shape of the lotus bud. Suspends lambati shilabhistu by these what we call as blood vessels, we call it, right? Nadis. In Shastra we call nadi. So nadi, we don't know whether it is blood vessel or artery or veins. We are not sure yet what really is a nadi. Okay. So but there are 72,000 nadis, they say, in our body. This is 72,000, and then 72 crores nadis, they say. So this heart, this hrudayam, is suspended by these nadis, by these arteries or veins. So in the night time, when we go to swapnam, when in dream, we travel through nadis only. Upanishad says, Brihadaranyaka. So we go to different places, to Kailash, to Mount Kailash, right? To somewhere in India. In dream, when we go, how do we travel? We travel through these nadis. They say. Okay. And in deep sleep? And in deep sleep, there is no travel. We just go resolve into that heart. So in deep sleep, we are one with Ishvara. Every day, we are doing Ekanta Seva. In temple, when they do Ekanta Seva, they close it. But in deep sleep, we are doing Ekanta Seva for Ishvara. We are one with Ishvara. So that is, the Lord has given us that capacity to experience that bliss. We are one with Ishvara. That's why we say bliss in deep sleep, Sushupti. Right? Okay. So nadis, right? We're talking about the nadis. Santatagam shilabhistu lambhatya kosha sannibham. Tasyante sushiragam sukshmam tasmin sarvam pratishtitam. Tasyante sushiragam sukshmam tasmin sarvam pratishtitam. Indiva. Tasyante sushiragam.
Tasyante sushiragam. Tasyante sushiragam.
Sukshmam tasmin.
So the Anuratha is under su, right?
Yeah. Sukshmam tasmin.
Sukshmam tasmin. Sukshmam tasmin.
Tasyante soshiragam sukshmam tasmin.
Tasyante soshiragam sukshmam tasmin.
Sarvam pratishtitam.
Sarvam pratishtitam. Sarvam pratishtitam.
Tasmin sarvam pratishtitam.
Tasmin sarvam pratishtitam. Tasmin sarvam pratishtitam.
Pratishtitam sha shanmukhe. Pratishtitam.
Pratishtitam. Tasmin sarvam pratishtitam.
Tasyam. Do it.
Tasmin sarvam pratishtitam.
Tasyam te soshiragam sukshmam tasmin sarvam pratishtitam.
Tasyante soshiragam sukshmam tasmin sarvam pratishthitam. Tasyante soshiragam sukshmam tasmin sarvam pratishthitam.
Pravinaji.
तस्यान्ते सुषिरगं सूक्ष्मं तस्मिन् सर्वप्रतिष्ठितम्
सॉरी दैट्स राइट यू गॉट इट सूक्ष्मं करेक्ट तस्मिन् सर्वं प्रतिष्ठितम् ओके
ओके तस्यान्ते सुषिरगं सूक्ष्मं तस्मिन् सर्वं प्रतिष्ठितम् तस्मिन् सर्वं प्रतिष्ठितम् तस्मिन् सर्वं प्रतिष्ठितम् तस्यान्ते सुषिरगं सूक्ष्मं तस्मिन् सर्वं प्रतिष्ठितम्
तस्यान्ते शुषिरगं सूक्ष्मं तस्मिन् सर्वं प्रतिष्ठितम् तस्यान्ते शुषिरगं सूक्ष्मं तस्मिन् सर्वं प्रतिष्ठितम्
सुषिरगम् सुषिरगम् सूक्ष्मम्
सुषिर शुरा आल्सो गोस डाउन
नो
नो सुषिरगम् सुषिरगम्
तस्यान्ते कंटिन्यू
तस्यान्ते शुषिरगं सूक्ष्मं तस्मिन् सर्वं प्रतिष्ठितम्
सुषिरगं सुषिरगं राइट
सुषिरगं
सुषिरगं सुषिरगं सुषिरगं
तस्यान्ते सुषिरगं व्हाट एम आई सेइंग शुषि
आई हर्ड समथिंग
राइट राइट
लिटिल बिट ऑफ अ
सुषिरगं सूक्ष्मं तस्यान्ते शुषिरगं सूक्ष्मं तस्मिन् सर्वं प्रतिष्ठितम्
सुषिरम् इन् स्पेस् सुषिरम् इन् स्पेस् सूक्ष्मं स्माल् स्पेस् इन् दट् हार्ट् यू आर् टाकिङ्ग् अबौट् द हार्ट् ओके
आई थिंक Translation was more like sushi. It is sushi. I think maybe that's where.
Shoe. I'm doing shoes. She.
Not shoe. Yeah, it is
shoe. 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 Sushiragam. Okay.
She's laughing, but not correcting me.
It's okay. She put a little something.
I have to fix something.
She put something. She has to figure out what, but she put something on it.
Yeah, he's just laughing, but not correcting. So
he gave up on me.
No, not like that.
He needs a PhD.
No masala next time.
For no masala.
No masala. All bland food for him.
He's fine with it, I think.
He pointed out, no masala. You're putting masala in there.
Continue, Ashish.
तस्यान्ते सुशिरगं सूक्ष्मं तस्मिन् सर्वं प्रतिष्ठितम् तस्यान्ते सुशिरगं सूक्ष्मं तस्मिन् सर्वं प्रतिष्ठितम्
कृष्ण इंदिवर डिड दैट राइट एनीवे या कृष्ण
तस्यान्ते सुशिरगं सूक्ष्मं तस्मिन् सर्वं प्रतिष्ठितम् तस्यान्ते सुशिरगं सूक्ष्मं तस्मिन् सर्वं प्रतिष्ठितम्
सुनीत
तस्यान्ते सुशिरगं सूक्ष्मं तस्मिन् सर्वं प्रतिष्ठितम् तस्यान्ते सुशिरगं सूक्ष्मं तस्मिन् सर्वं प्रतिष्ठितम्
डू वन्स मोर
तस्यान्ते सुशिरगं सूक्ष्मं तस्मिन् सर्वं प्रतिष्ठितम्
आशीष एनी करेक्शंस
तस्यान्ते इज इट तस् आई डू थिंक तस्यान्ते राइट
तस्यान्ते वाज करेक्ट
तस्यान्ते ओके
इट वाज करेक्ट
Pratishtitam, you are saying Pratishtitam, it is
Pratishtitam. Yeah, that one's a weird one because the way it's spelled, it's like there's an H where there's not supposed to be an H. So I have to like reposition it. Like what I did was I wrote it down as P-A-R-T-H-I because it's Prati. And then that S-T-I, Pratishtitam, there's an H there, but then Pratishtitam.
Correct. H is correct in English.
It's a little bit weird.
No, it is Shanmukasha. Pratishtitam.
Sarvam Pratishtitam. Pratishtitam.
I heard Pratishtitam, I think. Earlier I heard like that. So,
I think that's I correct. Always now have issue with that.
Huh?
I always have issue with that star.
Yeah, correct. Yeah, even I used
to many people beginning. Have it. Many Telugu speaking people have that. Pratis.
Regularly.
To practice.
I always have been using it as Ditam. We just have to consciously change it.
Yes.
So everything is abiding in that. Even though it's a small space, Sushiram, Sukshpam, Tasmin, in that space, everything is abiding. The whole universe, Pratishtitam, abides there. Okay. So it is.
What was Sushiram means?
Small. Space. Sushiram space. Sukshmam small.
Right.
Small space. The Dharam. Dharakasham. Like we call Dhara. Dhara means small. So this itself is small. And that is Dharataram. Smaller than the smallest. And in that small space, whole, everything is pratishtitam, abiding. The entire universe is abiding in it. Okay. Sunita ji, right?
Tasya madhye.
महानग्निर्विश्वार्चिर्विश्वतोमुखः
तस्य मध्ये महानग्निर्विश्वार्चिर्विश्वतोमुखः
तस्य मध्ये महानग्निर्विश्वार्चिर्विश्वतोमुखः तस्य मध्ये महानग्निर्विश्वार्चिर्विश्वतोमुखः
तस्य मध्ये महानग्निर्विश्वार्चिर्विश्वतोमुखः तस्य मध्ये
महानग्निर्विश्वार्चिर्
तस्य मध्ये महानग्निर्विश्वार्चिर्विश्वतोमुखः तस्य मध्ये महानग्निर्विश्वार्चिर्विश्वतोमुखः
शान्ति
तस्य मध्ये महानग्निर्विश्वार्चिर्विश्वतोमुखः तस्य मध्ये महानग्निर्विश्वार्चिर्विश्वतोमुखः
पुनः वदन्तु
तस्य मध्ये महानग्निर्विश्वार्चिर्विश्वतोमुखः
सम्यक्
तस्य मध्ये महानग्निर्विश्वार्चिर्विश्वतोमुखः तस्य मध्ये महानग्निर्विश्वार्चिर्विश्वतोमुखः
समीचीनम् इन्दिव
तस्य मध्ये महानग्निर्विश्वार्चिर्विश्वतोमुखः तस्य मध्ये महानग्निर्विश्वार्चिर्विश्वतोमुखः
तस्य मध्ये महानग्निर्विश्वार्चिर्विश्वतोमुखः तस्य मध्ये महानग्निर्विश्वार्चिर्विश्वतोमुखः
सो इन् इट्स् मिडिल् मध्ये इन् द सेण्टर् आफ् दट् महानग्नि इस् अ ग्रेट् फैर् रैट् वित् आल् इट्स् फ्लेम्स् विश्व अर्चि It flames. Vishvato Mukha, facing all sides. Vishvato Mukha. Sogra Bhubhibhajan Tishthan Aharama Jarah Kavihi. Sogra Bhubhibhajan Tishthan Aharama Jarah Kavihi. Ashish. Sogra Bhubhi.
Sogra bhugvi Sograbhugvi.
Bhajantishtan.
Bhajantishta.
Tishtan.
Tishtan. Tishtan.
We'll combine it with the next na. That's why I said tishtan.
Yeah, I'll just write that down, but that makes sense. Tishtan.
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 Okay, tishta you can end because sta, tishta, dhru, anudattas are there. For purposes of splitting it, okay. So, grabhu, vibhajan, tishta. There you can end, yes.
So grabhu, vibhajan, tishta. So grabhu, vibhajan, tishta.
Nahara majarah kavihi.
Nahara majarah kavihi. Nahara majarah kavihi.
Again.
Nahara majarah kavihi.
So grabhu vibhajan tishtan nahara majarah kavihi.
Sograbhug vibhajantishtanaharam.
Bhajantishtanahara. Tishtanahara. Okay.
Tishtanahara. Sograbhug vibhajantishtanahatishtana.
Tishtanahara. Ha swarita, right? So grabhu vibhajan tishtanahara majarah kavihi.
So grabhu vibhajan tishtanahara majarah kavihi.
Is it a dirgha swarita you have? No, right? In your book? No, right?
Nah. Only
swarita. Ha. Nahaha. I think you are...
Nahara.
Okay.
So grabhug vibhajan tishtan nahara majarah kavihi.
Yes, right.
Okay.
Krishnan, right.
So grabhug vibhajan tishtan nahara majarah kavihi. So grabhug vibhajan tishtanahara majara kavihi.
If it is better if it is use the jivva mulya majara kavihi jara your kha should come jara kavihi.
So can I try one more time?
Haan.
So grabhug vibhajan tishtanahara Tannahara majarah kavihi. Majarah kavihi. So grabhug vibhajan tishtanahara majarah kavihi.
Indi word like.
So grabhug vibhajan tishtanahara majarah kavihi. So grabhug vibhajan. Bhajan tishtan nahara majara kavihi.
Okay.
Wait.
Try once more.
So grabhug vibhajan
tishtan nahara majara kavihi.
So grabhug Bhajan tishtanahara majarah kavihi. So grabhug vibhajan tishtanahara majarah kavihi.
Pravina.
So grabhug vibhajan tishtanahara majarah kavihi. So grabhug vibhajan tishtanahara majara kavihi.
Once more.
Sograbhugvibhajan tishtannahara majarah kavihi. Sograbhugvibhajan tishtannahara majarah kavihi.
Shanti.
Sogra bhug vibhajan tishtannahara majarah kavihi.
Sogra bhug vibhajan tishtannahara majarah kavihi.
So agra bhug eats first. You remember 15th chapter verse, aham vaishvanaro bhutva. Remember, right? Praninam dehamashritaha pranapana samayuktaha pachamyannam chaturvidham. So he's eating the first agra book. He eats first. Yeah. Okay. Agra book. He is eating whatever food we are giving. Sogra book. But when vibhajan, and he is digesting it. Agra bhug vibhajan, he is sitting there. That Vaishvanara as Agni, as Vaishvanara Agni, he is sitting there and digesting our food that we eat. Aham Vaishvanaro bhutva praninam deham ashritaha. All types of food, four types of food that we eat, right? Four types of food. Aham vaishva naro bhutva praninam deham ashritaha pranapana samayuktaha pachami annam chaturvidam. Gita 15th chapter. Chaturvidam. All types. Chaturvidam means rasam, sambar, curd rice. No. Chaturvidam means chaturvidam. Four types of food that we eat. That boksha. Bhojya, bhoksha, lehya, choshya, they call it. That which we chew and eat, that which we lick and drink, swallow, that which we just slurp. All these four types. He first digests it. So there is a cooking outside first, and the second cooking is done by the Vaishvanara Agni in us. So that's why it is. That's why they say it is also eating is also yagnam, yagam. So it is better. So it is in the homakunda. If it is yagnam in the homakunda, you have to be careful what we put in the homakunda, right? Not anything. Okay. Because he has to digest it. Okay. Fine. Tirya gurdva madashayi rashmayas tasya santata. Tirya gurdva madashayi rashmayas tasya santata. Shantiji read.
Tirya gurdva madashayi.
Rashmayas tasya santata.
Rashmayastasya santata.
Tirya gurdva madashayi rashmayastasya santata.
Tirya gurdva madashayi rashmayastasya santata. Tirya gurdva madashayi rashmayastasya tasya santata. Tirya gurdva madashayi rashmayastasya santata. Tirya gurdva madashayi rashmayastasya santata.
Tirya gurdva madashayi rashmayastasya santata. Tirya gurdva madashayi rashmayastasya santata.
Here it is only Shankarasha, Rashma, not Shanmukasha. Rashmayastasya santata. Tirya gurdva madashayi rashmayastasya santata.
Tirya gurdva madashayi rashmayastasya santata.
Ha. Pravinaji.
Tirya gurdva madashayi rashmayastasya santata. Tirya gurdva madashayi rashmayastasya santata.
Indivar.
Tirya gurdva madashayi rashmayastasya santata. Tirya gurdva madashayi rashmayastasya santata.
Vishnu.
Tirya gurdva madashayi rashma. Tirya gurdva madashayi rashmayastasya santata. Tirya gurdva madashayi rashmayastasya santata.
Sunita.
Tirya gurdva madashayi rashmayastasya santata. Tirya gurdva madashayi rashmayastasya santata.
Tirya gurdva adha. So horizontal tiryak. Animals are called tiryak. Horizontal. So tiryak. Horizontal urdva up. Adha below. All the rays are penetrating. Shayi. They are penetrating this rashmi, the rays. Santata. They're all, they're spreading across, above, below these rays of the light, right? The fire, the flames. Santapayati svandehamapadatalamastakaha. Santapayati svandehamapadatalamastakaha. Santapayati svandehamapadatalamastakaha. Sunita, right?
Santapayati svandehamapadatalamastakaha. Santapayati svandehamapadatala mastakaha. Santapayati svandehamapadatala mastakaha.
Svandehamapadatala mastakaha.
Svandehamapadatala mastakaha. Svandehamapadatala mastakaha.
Continue.
santapayate svandeha mapadata lamastakaha.
Right. Krishna, right.
Santapayati svandeha mapadata lamastakaha.
Mastakaha.
Mastakaha. Santapa.
Santapayati.
Santapayati svandeha mapadata lamastakaha. Santapayati svandeha mapadata lamastakaha.
Indiva.
Santapayati svam dehamapadatalamastakaha. Santapayati svam dehamapadatalamastakaha.
Isvan na, not you come. Santapayati svam dehamapadatalamastakaha.
Santapayati svandehamapadatalamastakaha. Santapayati svandehamapadatalamastakaha.
Ashish.
Santapayati svandehamapadatalamastakaha.
Svandehamapadatalamastakaha.
Svam.
Svan na shukam because de is there. Tata da da na.
Santapayati svandehamapadata lamastakaha. Santapayati svandehamapadata lamastakaha.
Shanti.
Santapayati svandehamapadatalamastakaha. Santapayati svandehamapadatalamastakaha.
Yeah, good. Yeah, Pravina.
Santapayate svandehamapadatalamastakaha. Santapayate svandehamapadatalamastakaha.
Any correction? Ashish? Good.
No, I made a mistake.
Yeah, maybe just something there. Dehamapadatalamastakaha.
Dehamapadatama. No.
Yeah, you're going too early. That for pa, there's a swarita.
Swarita.
So you're doing the swarita one syllable early?
I think I'm missing the tha itself is what I'm thinking. I'll repeat it. Dehamapadatalamastakaha.
Dehamapadatalamastakaha.
Datalamastakaha.
Ihamapadatalamastakaha.
Dehamapadattalamastakah.
You are hesitating there. Dattala. Don't have to hesitate. Go. Let it be free. Dattalamastakah.
Dehamapadattalamastakah. Dehamapadattalamastakah.
Do the whole thing.
Santapayati swandehamapadatalamastakah. Santapayati swandehamapadatalamastakah.
Apadatalamastaka means from the head, from the pada, from the feet to the head, it keeps the body warm. Santapayati. Svandeha, our body, its own body, it keeps it warm, right? It is, our body has a normal temperature, right? That's how it keeps it warm. Tasya madhye vannishika aniyodhva vyavasthitah. Tasya madhye vannishika aniyodhva vyavasthitah. Krishnan, right? Tasya madhye.
Tasya madhye. Tasya madhye.
Vannishika.
Vannishika. Vannishika.
Tasya madhye vannishika.
Tasya madhye vannishika. Tasya madhye vannishika.
Aniyodhva vyavasthitah.
Aniyodhva vyavasthitah. Aniyodhva. Aniyodhva vyavasthitah.
Tasya madhye vannishika aniyodhva vyavasthitah.
Tasya madhye vannishika aniyodhva vyavasthitah. Tasya madhye vannishika aniyodhva vyavasthitah.
Hindi verse.
Tasya madhye vannishika aniyodhva vyavasthitah. Tasya madhye vannishika aniyodhva vyavasthitah.
After vannishika, there's a little pause you give because there's a dirgha followed by a.
Dirgha. Tasya madhye vannishika aniyodhva vyavasthitah.
Sunita.
Tasya madhye vannishika aniyodhva vyavasthitah. Tasya madhye vannishika aniyodhva vyavasthitah.
Tasya madhye vannishika aniyodhva vyavasthitah. Tasya madhye vannishika aniyodhva vyavasthitah.
Shanti.
Tasya madhye vannishika aniyodhva vyavasthitah. Tasya madhye vannishika aniyo ordva vyavasthitah.
Yeah, the swaras are going good now. You can let it roll free a little bit.
Yeah. feel faster.
Yeah, should give them some mukti. Yes. A little bit of freedom. Mukti means freedom.
Freedom, yeah. One more time. Tasya madhye vannishika aniyo odva vyavasthitaha.
Better, yes. Pravinaji.
Tasya madhye vannishika anirjo ordhva vyavasthitaha anirjo
tasya madhye vannishika anirjo ordhva
there's no ra.
No.
Okay.
Only ana. Ani.
Ani yo or dva. Tasya madhye vanhishika. Ani yo or dva vyavastitaha. Tasya madhye vanhishika aniyo ordva vyavastitaha.
In its center, there is a very subtle aniyo ordva vyavastitaha. Vanhishika, a flame. Vanhishika.
Aniyo ordva.
Flame of fire in its center.
Aniyo ordva
vyavastita. Nilato yada madhyastadvidyulleke vabhasvara. Nilato yada madhyastadvidyulleke vabhasvara. In the word, right? Nilato.
Nilato. Nilato.
Yada madhyastha.
Yada madhyastha. Yada madhyastha.
Nilato yada madhyastha.
Nilato yada madhyastha. Nilato yada madhyastha.
Dvidyulleke vabhasvara.
Dvidyulleke vabhasvara. Should I say vidyulleka because you split? Dvidvi.
We haven't split it, so.
For now, because you split it, I'll say vidyulleke.
Dvidyulleke
vabhasvara.
Nilato yada madhyastha dvidyulleke vabhasvara.
Nilato yada madhyastha dvidyulleke vabhasvara. Nilato yada madhyastha dvidyulleke vabhasvara.
Once more.
Nilato. Nirato yada madhyastha dvidyulleke vabhasvara.
Sunidhar.
Nilato yada madhyastha dvidyulleke vabhasvara. Nilato yada madhyastha dvidyulleke vabhasvara.
Svara, bhasvara.
Bhasvara.
Bhasva. Bhasva.
Bhasvara. Bhasvara.
Right. Try once more.
Nilato yada madhyastha dvidyulleke vabhasvara.
Krishna, right?
नीलतो यदमध्यस्ताद् विद्युल्लेखे वभास्वरा नीलतो यदमध्यस्ताद् विद्युल्लेखे वभास्वरा
आशीष
नीलतो यदमध्यस्ताद् विद्युल्लेखे वभास्वरा नीलतो यदमध्यस्ताद् विद्युल्लेखे विद्युल्लेखे वभास्वरा
once more
नीलतो यदमध्यस्ताद् विद्युल्लेखे वभास्वरा
शांति
नीलतो यदमध्यस्ताद्विद्युल्लेखे वभास्वरा नीलतो यदमध्यस्ताद्विद्युल्लेखे वभास्वरा
नीलतो यदमध्यस्ताद्विद्युल्लेखे वभास्वरा नीलतो यदमध्यस्ताद्विद्युल्लेखे वभास्वरा
ट्राई दिस अगेन
नीवारशूकवत् नीवारशूकवत्तन्वी पीताभास्वत्यनुपमा तन्वी पीताभास्वत्यनुपमा
शूकवत्तन्वी लेट गो डाउन प्रॉपरली नीवारशूकवत्तन्वी पीताभास्वत्यनुपमा
नीवारशूकवत्तन्वी
नीवारशूकवत्तन्वी पीताभास्वत्यनुपमा नीवारशूकवत्तन्वी पीताभास्वत् अनुपमा
FTR आशीष
नीवारशूकवत्तन्वी पीताभास्वत्यनुपमा Nivarashu kavattan vipita bhasvatyanupama.
Ha. Krishna.
Nivarashu kavattan vipita bhasvatyanupama. Nivarashu kavattan vipita bhasvatyanupama.
Nivarashukavat, like this husk of a tip of a paddy husk. They are comparing with that the paddy, the tip of the husk is very slender, tanvi, slender. It is shining, that it can be compared to that. It is so finest and subtle, they are saying. That light, that streak of light in the middle of that black cloud. Neela to yada madhyastha vidyulleke, like a lightning, vidyulleka, like a streak of lightning, vidyut leka, vidyulleka. Okay.
Dasya. Nan marchipoyaru andi. Shall I tell?
Oh, sorry. Meeru cheppaleda? Sorry. Continue.
Nivarashukavattanvi Pitabhasvatyanupama Nivarashukavattanvi Pitabhasvatyanupama.
Perfect. I know you will do it, so maybe I must do. Tasya
shikhaya madhye paramatma vyavastitah. Dasya shikhaya madhye paramatma vyavastitah.
Ashishu.
Dasya shikhaya.
Dasya shikhaya. Dasya shikhaya.
Madhye paramatma.
Madhye paramatma. Madhye paramatma.
Dasya shikhaya madhye paramatma.
Dasya shikhaya madhye paramatma.
Tasya shikhaya madhye paramatma vyavastitah.
Tasya shikhaya madhye paramatma vyavastitah. Tasya shikhaya madhye paramatma vyavastitah.
Hindi vatre.
Tasya, yeah, question there. So that aha should be pronounced it exclusively, or it will just
mention it. No, it combined with she. Come, you should combine with that sha. Tasya, okay. There will be shantish, vire shantish, shanti, right? Mm-hmm. Something like that. Tasya, okay. Shikha, like that.
Okay. Tasya shikhaya madhye paramatma vyavasthitah. Tasya shikhaya madhye paramatma vyavasthitah.
Sunita ji.
Tasya shikhaya madhye Paramatma Vyavastitaha. Tasya shikhaya madhye paramatma vyavasthitaha.
Once more.
Tasya shikhaya madhye paramatma vyavasthitaha.
Ah. Krishna.
Tasya shikhaya madhye paramatma vyavasthitaha. Tasya shikhaya madhye paramatma vyavasthitaha.
Shanti.
Tasya ashikaya madhye parama atma vyavasthitaha. Tasya ashikaya madhye parama atma vyavasthitaha.
Still is not giving mukti to the
it'll come. Mukti needs a lot of practice.
Yes.
Tasya ashikhaya madhye parama atma vyavasthitaha. Tasya ashikhaya madhye parama atma vyavasthitaha.
It's better to do this dirghasvarita. Tasya ashikhaya madhye parama atma vyavasthitaha. And after dirghasvarita, there is a conjunct consonant. Tama paramatma. Take your time.
Paramatma. Tasya ashikhaya madhye paramatma vyavasthitaha. Paramatma vyavasthitaha.
Sabrahma sa shivasa harisendra sokshara paramasvarat. Sabrahma sa shivasa harisendra sokshara paramasvarat. Sabrahma sa shivasa harisendra sokshara paramasvarat.
So in all these, that aha will not be pronounced exclusively, right? So it just
matches. No. If it is ending with only, when visarga ends at the end of the sentence, you pronounce completely. Otherwise, it has to combine with the succeeding. If it is sha, like shantish, we say, right? Like that. And there is a shiva. There is no one that is shivaha. No, don't say that. Shivasaharisendra. Sabrahmasa shivasaharisendra sokshara paramasvarat. Ashish, right?
Sabrahmasa shivasa harisendra sokshara paramasvarat.
Svarat.
Sabrahmasa shivasa harisendra sokshara paramasvarat.
Swarat. Swarat.
Swarat. Okay. Let me try again. Sabrahmasa Shivasa Harisendra Soksharaf Paramaswarat.
Soksharaf.
Soksharaf. F sound, right?
Yeah,
F. Soksharaf Paramaswarat.
It is 12:04. We'll finish. We'll take few more minutes and complete it. Right? Okay. Right. Indivat. Right.
Sabrahmasa Shivasa Harisendra Soksharaf Paramaswarat.
Put some energy.
Sabram.
More.
Okay.
Put more energy.
Sabrahmasa Shivasa Harisendra Soksharaf Paramaswarat. Sabrahmasa Shivasa Harisendra Soksharaf Paramaswarat.
Sunita.
Sabrahmasa Shivasa Harisendra Sendra Soksharaf Paramaswarat. Sabrahmasa
Shivasa. Sabrahma. Sabrahma. Take your time. Sabrahmasa Shivasa Hari.
Sabrahmasa Shivasa Hari Sendra Soksharaf Paramaswarat. Sabrahmasa Sabrahmasa Shivasa Haris Sendra Soksharaf Paramaswarat.
Don't say Sabrahmasa Shivasa Hari.
Sabrahmasa Shivasa Shivasa Haris Sendra Soksharaf Paramaswarat.
Soksharaf
Paramaswarat.
So we're talking about that. So that he is the Brahma, he is the Shiva, he is the Hari. He is there itself in that small flame, in the tongue of the flame. Shikaya Madhye, in the middle of the tongue of the flame, everybody is there. Brahma, Shiva, Indra, Hari, everybody is residing there within the heart. So it's a meditation for the purpose of meditation, right? Shanti.
Sabrahmasa Shivasa Harisendra Soksharaf Paramaswarat. Sabrahmasa Shivasa Harisendra Soksharaf Paramaswarat.
Parama, you don't have to completely there.
Paramaswarat.
Right. Paramaswarat.
Paramaswarat. Sabrahmasa Shivasa Harisendra Soksharaf Paramaswarat. Swarat.
Sahari. All should go down nicely. Going down. All the anudattas. Krishna, right?
Sabrahmasa Shivasa Harisendra Soksharaf Paramaswarat. Sabrahmasa Shivasa Harisendra Soksharaf Paramaswarat.
Sabrahmasa Shivasa Harisendra Soksharaf Paramaswarat. Sabrahma, Sashiva, Saharisendra, Soksharaf, Paramaswarat.
Once more.
Sabrahma, Sashiva, Saharisendra, Soksharaf, Paramaswarat.
Ritagam Satyam Param Brahma Purusham Krishna Pingalam. Ritagam Satyam Param Brahma Purusham Krishna Pingalam. Ritagam Satyam Param Brahma Purusham Krishna Pingalam. Sunita ji, try this. Ritagam Satyam.
Ritagam Satyam. Ritagam Satyam.
Param Brahma.
Param Brahma. Param Brahma.
Purusham Krishna Pingalam.
Purusham Krishna Pingalam.
Purusham. Purushan Krishna.
Purushan Krishna Pingalam. Purushan. Purushan Krishna Pingalam.
Ritagam Satyam Param Brahma Purushan Krishna Pingalam.
Ritagam Satyam. Satyam Param Brahma Purushan Krishna Pingalam. Ritagam Satyam Param Brahma Purushan. Purushan Krishna Pingalam.
Yeah, instead of na, if it's better, it comes ng a little bit. Because ka ka ga ga ng, right? In that. Like. Sahaviryam, we say Sahaviryam Karavavahai, something like that. Okay. We'll do the next one also. You also complete. Urdvaretam.
Urdvaretam. Urdvaretam.
Virupaksham.
Virupaksham. Virupaksham.
Vishwarupaya vai namo namaha.
Vishwarupaya vai namo namaha. Vishwarupaya vai namo namaha.
Udvaretam virupaksham. Vishwarupaya vai namo namaha.
Urdvaretam virupa. Urdvaretam virupa.
Instead of urdvaretam. Urdvaretam virupaksham. Vishwarupaya vai namo namaha.
Urdvaretam virupakshau vishvarupaya vai namo namaha. Urdvaretam virupakshau vishvarupaya vai namo namaha.
The nasal sound should come.
Yeah.
Don't really sing urdvaretam. Tau also should not come totally. It has to nicely blend that nasal. Ritagam Satyam Param Brahma Purusham Krishna Pingalam. Udvaretam Virupaksham Vishwarupaya Vai Namo Namaha.
Ritagam Satyam Param Brahma Purusham Krishna Pingalam. Urdvaretam virupaksham vishvarupaya vai namo namaha. Ritagam satyam param brahma purusham purushan krishna pingalam. Urdvaretam virupaksham vishvarupaya vai namo namaha.
in the world.
Rutago satyam param brahma purusham krishna pingalam urvaretam virupaksham vishvarupaya vai namo namaha rutagam satyam param brahma purusham krishna pingalam urvaretam virupaksham vishvarupaya vai namo namaha
Purusham Krishna Pingala. Krishna. Purusham, instead of Purusham, Krishna, right?
Purusham. Ritagam Satyam Param Brahma Purusham Krishna Pingalam Urdhvaretam Virupaksham Vishwarupaya Vai Namo Namaha. Ritagam satyam param brahma purusham krishna pingalam urdhvaretam virupaksham vishwarupaya vai namo namaha.
So we are contemplating on Shiva now. So Narayana, welcome to Shiva, right? Same tattvam is same. Param purusham krishna pingalam virupaksha, the three-eyed or the odd-eyed, Virupaksha, right? It is Shiva only, Vishwarupaya. We are contemplating on that. Krishna Pingalam.
That is
blue the color. Golden yellow or something. The light, the dark blue also they call it, Krishna Pingalam. Continue. Ashish to it.
Ritagin satyam param brahma purushan krishna pingalam urdhvaretam virupaksham vishvarupaya vai namo namaha.
Ritagam only, no, don't do na there because sa is there.
Okay, I thought it was ritagam. Okay. Ritagam satyam param brahma purushan krishna pingalam urdhvaretam virupaksham vishvarupaya vai namo namaha.
Shanti.
Ritagam satyam Satyam param brahma purusham krishna pingalam urdvaretam virupaksham vishvarupaya vai namo namaha. Ritagam satyam Satyam param brahma purusham krishna pingalam urdvaretam virupaksham vishvarupaya vai namo namaha.
Ritagam satyam param brahma purusham krishna pingalam urdvaretam virupaksham vishvarupaya vai namo namaha. Ritagam satyam param brahma purusham krishna pingalam urdhvaretam virupaksham vishvarupaya vai namo namaha.
Any corrections, Anish? Good.
Namo namaha.
Oh, Udata.
Mo going down. Namo namaha.
Namo namaha. namo namaha urdhvaretam virupakshau vishwarupaya vai namo namaha
urdhvaretam virupakshau vishwarupaya vai namo namaha. Fine, we finished, and then we'll do the Gayatri. Om Narayanaya Vidmahe Vasudevaya Dhimahi Tanno Vishnu Prachodayat. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Ashish, do this.
Om Narayanaya Vidmahe Vasudevaya Dhimahi Tanno Vishnu Prachodayat. Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi.
Anybody wants to?
Can I?
Om Narayanaya Vidmahe Vasudevaya Dhimahi Tanno Vishnu Prachodayat. Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi.
Om Narayanaya Vidmahe Vasudevaya Dhimahi Tanno Vishnu Prachodayat. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti.
Yeah. Okay. So we successfully completed it. Okay.
Sure, Bani Suktam is not there in the syllabus.
In this book, at least it is not there.
I heard Bani Suktam is very good. Meaning, I know an incident where there is one doctor here. He had some trouble. So he asked the priest to do it overnight, like 24 hours, Manushyakta Parayana. He came out of big trouble. So I mean, it's kind of say it's very powerful, it seems. So, I mean, as good as any other sutta.
Yeah, it is as good as. So even, so we just Narayan is enough for that.
Yeah, every true. But
has its own, yeah. Manyu is, you know what, anger. You know what? Anger. Manyu is anger. So when you do Rudram also, we start with that, right?
Yeah.
Actually, Manyu is another meaning is could be Yajnam also. But Manyu, in Manyu Suktam, the Devata, you know, who is Devata, many people consider as Narasimha Swami.
Yeah, that's correct. Yeah, I have seen that interpretation as well. Yeah.
Vaishnava is considered Adhishtana Devata as Narasimha Swami. Vaishnava is too.
Vishnu Suktam.
Yeah, Vishnu Suktam. Yeah, after Narayana Suktam, they usually do the first anuvaka, right? Om Vishnu Nukam Viryani Pravochayapar Divani Vimami. That they do up to Vishnavetva, the first anuvaka. But we'll do the whole thing. Just again a small one. So we should do in two classes.
Yeah.
Then we go to Rudram. When is the Shravan Masam ending?
Today is Panchami, so we have 10 more days.
So we have next Thursday, Saturday. Okay, I think we need two classes of Vishnu, right? It's okay.
Yeah, doesn't matter. By the end of Shravana Masa, we'll complete Mishna Sutta.
That's it, yeah. There's no difference between Vishnu and Shiva anyway. Any more comments, questions?
Chandrasekhar Garu, thank you for your patience, Andy.
Oh, come on.
I know we keep repeating the same.
Thank you for the opportunity.
I cannot say way, but then I keep repeating the same mistake and no frustration from the other end. Thank you. Gratitude.
That is the result of Manu Suktam, maybe. In the... We'll do maybe if there's a chance later after Rudra. Okay. Om Sarve Bhavantu Sukhinah, Sarve Santu Niramayah, Sarve Bhadrani Pashyantu, Ma Kaschit Dukkha Bhag Bhavet, Asato Ma Sadgamaya, Tamaso Ma Jyotirgamaya, Mrityorma Amritangamaya. Om Purnamadah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate. Om Shanti 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 Harihi Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Harihi Om.
See you.
That's you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.